Brock Lesnar believes that this is his house and you belong to him. That is not what this stands for. And any idiot with a pea brain would know that this house has, does, and always will belong to you. This is your house. But for the sake of gamesmanship, I'll play along with Brock tonight. Hey Brock, if this is your house, then there's a stranger standing in your living room. Brock, there is a stranger in your house right now. Try to come down here and kick me out. Come on, come on, you talk the talk. I'm standing right in your living room. I'm in your house. You come down here right now and you try to kick me out. No Brock. No Brock, we must have interrupted dinner. Or maybe he came down with diverticulitis or hepatitis or laryngitis or maybe a huge case of punk bitchitis. We getting serious enough now, Brock? Come on! You said you'd rip me limb from limb. I say you're doing me a favor. Start with my hand. I got way too many fingers. I'm giving you the middle one. Fine. Paul Heyman, you want a response? Here it is. I'm not gonna repeat history on Sunday, I'm gonna make it. Sunday, I conquer the conqueror. This Sunday, I am the one that beats the one. This Sunday, the champ is here!